Hello everyone, this is Juhi Singh, Faculty of Commerce. In this competitive era, it has become difficult to reach the goal we have chosen, as we are not the only one who is running in this race, but thousands of people are there who all are running with us, having similar dream and similar path. Before joining the race, we should understand that we are running in that crowd blindly, or we have that potential to achieve what we have dream of. In fact, we need to think if our dream is ours or is influence of others. Today, here I'm going to talk about the various courses and career options available to a commerce student. If you talk about degrees, we have BCom, BCom Honors, BBA, and many more are there. BCom is a plain traditional course, and BCom Honors and BBA is a professional course. All are 3 years courses and provide multiple career options. BCom provide you opportunity in financial fields. All are 3 year courses and provide multiple career options. BCom provide you opportunity in financial fields. Through honors, you can opt financial analyst, business analyst, etc. as your career. And with BBA, one learns management skills and can make their career in corporate sectors. Whether you opt BBA, BCom or honors or any other course, you can excel in all the field, as it entirely depends on your inclination, preference and aptitude. Along with these courses, one can go for CA, CS, CMA or can prepare for government jobs like bank, SSC, railway, CB, etc. to fulfill their career goal. Other than this, a commerce student can opt for journalism, fine art, BCA if done 12th with the maths. They can also make their career in hotel management, hospitality management, economics, event management, digital marketing, etc. There are numerous job opportunities available in the market, and to grab this opportunity, one need to have job oriented and quality education. At Techno group of institution, we turn dream into reality. We provide them with quality and job oriented education. This is done by facilitating industrial visit, various corporate sessions on current topics, training to the students so that they can face interview successfully. All these sessions are taken by renowned corporate peoples. In fact, as a part of corporate social responsibility, we are associated with Rotary Club, which is working for the youth of society. And on the behalf of Rotary Club, we organize various events in old age home, primary school, etc. And all these are done by our students, which nurture students with a social responsibility so that they can become a good citizen of their society. All these qualities are important to excel in any field. At the end, we'll just say, just like our parents, make investment in the hope of a good return. Education is also an investment, and best institute is that which provide you with a good return in future. So think wisely and twicely before taking admission in any institute. All the best. Thank you.